this weather or whatever, for staying so long. Sorry to keep you waiting. You're amazing. You're amazing. Thank you. We're going to do some the older songs here tonight, and new ones. We've all been doing different things over the last 10 years. Personally, I've been studying languages and have become something of a cunning linguist, a master of many things. So tonight I'd like to introduce each song in a different language. This one in French, this is a story about somebody we met outside the Turkish embassy some years ago. And she had terrible problems with her arthritis. In French, this song is called
Strange
Kind of Women.
Once was a woman, a strange kind of woman, the kind that gets written down in history. Her name was Nancy, her face was nothing fancy. She left a trail of happiness and misery. I loved her, everybody loved her. She loved every woman, gave a good one.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cheers. All right, over there. Yo. Thank you very much. This one is what we all need now is an enormous amount of pink that would all do us very well. But in the absence of some pink, here's some blues for you. Thank you.
Sorry, cheers. We got this, the way the song was inspired is a weird story behind this. This is a story about a football team that got thrown out of their league for playing, drinking and all that sort of thing. So they got, they sat down in a little stadium in a small town and they used to play games away. And they were known as the Rangers. And in fact, the street they had this little stadium was called Perfect Street. And that's the, and I'd like to, so that's the story behind the song. It's called, it's just about a football team called the Perfect Street Rangers. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Fuck you!
Thank you very much, cheers. That was the Perfect Street Rangers song. This one, I'd like to tell you about this song, I really would. But unfortunately, the whole content of the song is illegal, as well as every single word in it, every comma, whatever. There is not a single word or note in the song which is obeying any law at all. It goes like this.
I can't deny it with that smile.
Thank you, that's great. Thank you. We've just heard the weather report. The sun's coming out in about 10 minutes, all right? You're amazing. Here is a piece of music. Thank you.
Are you listening?
We'll be right back.
This is the saddest, most miserable, depressing, agonizing song we ever wrote. In fact, we only ever played this song once because we were so depressed after we played it that we all went out and decided not to do it again. This song was a bad seed. It fell into a stony path, and in fact it grew in the rocks and the filth and everything else. Certainly the most depressing song I've ever heard in my life. It's very slow. It's a ballad designed to bring you to doom.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yo! Yo!
Fire on the way now.
today, you better get in disguise. If you could go to the woods to defend, you better be prepared. Come on, the man, the device again, the hair to be cut. Today's the day, the teddy bears out there, here to me.
Ow! We'll be right back.
one thing. This is really important. Can you kill that delay? Thank you. We didn't know how all this was going to work out about a year ago when we decided to pull it all together again. We had two worries. One was whether we were going to get on. The other thing was how it was all going to work out with you guys. And I've got to say, you have made everything. You've made it all worthwhile. Thank you. Everything worthwhile. This is the highlight of the tour. Thank you. You've been amazing. I know every single one of you mothers by name. I know that.
John Lord keyboards, Richie Blackmore lead guitar, Ian Pace drums, Roger Glover on the bass. Deep Purple, Mark II, revived and rocking. Well, wherever you happen to be in the United Kingdom era or on the...